I know this is hard for you, Pinky, seeing that you're friends with every pony, but you just have to accept that Cranky is going to be an exception. He just doesn't want to be bothered.
Yeah, he doesn't want to be bothered by your over-the-top super-hyper antics.
Rainbow!
No, no. It's okay, Twilight. I get what you're saying. What you're both saying. And I guess I can leave Cranky alone. Right after he accepts my apology.